I wonder what kind of reward I could get for saving all these monkeys. I hope it's something amazing. It's probably something really meh. Like, oh, you got a heart container. I mean, I like heart containers, but they're not exactly the things that make me go, oh, whoa, that's awesome. Make me go, oh, sweet. I like having more health. Yeah, I guess. Whoops. At least I'm coming out of here rich again. After I spent 100 rupees to get that bottle. Ugh. I guess I don't have a small key just yet. That's fine. Monkeys! I'm so glad you monkeys carved out or naturally had grown a platform set for y'all. I guess in order for us to check out the temple, to check the temple out completely, we need the help of the monkeys. Ah well, let's help the rest of them. Yeah, no, that's what I'm doing. Just very slowly. Nope, that's not what we need. Can I burn the enemy? Ow. Okay, you cannot actually burn the enemy. At least not with just the lantern. You hear that? You little bastards. Well, I have a much more efficient way of taking y'all out now. Who needs to fire a slingshot one at a time? I have a boomerang for that. Replaces things pretty well, although I'm sure I'm going to be using the slingshot for more things eventually. And I'm sure that the slingshot does actual damage. Maybe not a lot, but a little bit of actual damage. Yaddy-ho! Sometimes I love and I hate the lock-on function. It's effective at making me hit things, but sometimes I just want my point-blank character to be hitting the person anyways. Like a soft lock-on. Well, that would be easy mode, so look it! Is that a giant rock that you want me to blow up right there, son? Okay, I'll work on it. Alright. Well, I gotta do something here. And with the knowledge that my wind thingy kills people, or rather kills the bug, should probably figure something out there. There's 3 lights. Maybe I get all 3. This is most definitely not going to do anything, but I just want to try. 1, 2, 3, 4, oh no! Ah! Oh god! Why did the other ones blow up? I'm very confused as to why the other fucking bomb things blew up when I threw the boomerang at them. Fucking whatever. Just give me it. What the shit? Okay. 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 Link, you're an asshole, by the way. Look at this shit. Oh man, if this rock wasn't here, I could climb up the ledge. I can't climb to the left or right of it. You're stupid, Link. All right. No, don't make me stand next to the bomb! Oh god. What's going on? That boulder is gonna make getting through here pretty tough. Can't you break it somehow? That's what I'm trying! The bomb! That bomb. But I don't know how to toss it up. Let's try something. Oh, it follows the wind. Mr. Goblin. What are you gonna do with my newfound knowledge? It didn't work. I figured, I was like, it probably is gonna fuck up somehow. I was right. Whoa, hey! Calm down there! Alright, little bug. I need you to come back to me. Okay. Oh, now you want to be able to climb on the ledge. What the fuck? Link. 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 Why? Oh wow, I need to break that one out of a cage. I mean, technically I did break him out of a cage, but damn, they like locked him up inside behind a boulder. What is he, Monkey Jesus? What the fuck? This guy is dead, right? If I hadn't come to pick him up, no one would have come here to save him. The monkeys would never have been able to lift the boulder. They wouldn't have the wind shit to save him. He's gone. Okay. Well, I have the key to go to the other area now, so we'll just, fast track my way back. Whoa, can I grab things while jumping? That'd be intense. Alright. This is really stupid. But if it works, I'll be really happy! Yeah! Alright. I had to experiment. Don't judge me, Midna. I can't help things here. There you go. Damn. Alright, I tried to press A to grab on, but it didn't work out. Fine, I'll lock onto the damn thing. Look at all the monkeys in sync! They're so cool! Dance, monkeys, dance! Ooh. Ah. Ooh. Ah. Oh, God. I really don't like when my character jumps really far from a small ledge. I can't just drop down normally. Nope, I'm ready to just leap completely off. Here we go. Oh no, I'm falling to my death! How could this have happened to me? I made my mistakes! Bad ones. Okay. Didn't do exactly what I wanted it to do, but it got close. So, can these things get up normally? Like, if I just leave them on the ground, what's gonna happen to them? It tries to put itself back in its spot! That's cute. That's actually adorable. For, you know, giant scary monsters. Oh, hey there. I saved the monkey from down here! That's great. I don't need to go up there now, but, you know, I'm curious. Oh shit. You little shit! I'm just gonna block every single blow! I'm a spider! Oh god, not the wind! Okay, is there anything up here of interest? Oh, hey. Slightly. Is this an easy way back? No! Get out of my face! Oh, that stunned it. That's funny. If it exploded into money, I was gonna be a little bit annoyed. Oh, yay! I got the letter for N! I'm so... so disappointed. Well... interesting. So on the map, the chest that was in this room disappeared, as well as the monkey, so obviously... There are still items here. Not just, like, empty chests they left behind. Well, I guess I could go back. Before I meet my monkey friends. And fight the final boss. I like how Midna suggests that the monkeys are an optional thing. Like, she goes, well, I guess we could go save them. And then you go to the final boss area and it's like, yeah, you need every single monkey. If you don't have every single monkey, well... You just don't go to across this giant gap. Alright, we're going back now. To see what the hell is in this corner I never fully checked out. Oh, it's two boaters! That's funny. Alright. I didn't notice that before. Thank you, compass. What the fuck are you? What the fuck is this thing?!
Phew! Out at last! Gracious, once I got in there, I couldn't squeeze back out! You were a big help. Thanks. Huh? I've been looking for something in here, you see? Gracious, yes! You must need something here, too!
Okay, I'm sorry. What the fuck is that?!
It's got like a chest here. It's chicken wing. What is this? You must need something here too. Shall we try working together for a while, fellow adventurer? I can even warp you out of here if you need to leave. You'll be able to come back to the same room anytime you want. I can be quite helpful, you see? So don't think of me as a burden. Now let's get started. You met Uko. Uko. If you call her in a dungeon, she will let you out and allow you to return when you want. Cool. Set her and use her with... What the fuck is this?
It haunts me. Look at its eyes. Just staring, just I gotta go. I have to leave. I just...
I just don't know what to do about that. Okay. We have a chest in this room. I don't know where. But I'll experiment. What? That one was a little bit more hidden up than usual. I didn't see a giant gap, so I was just like, oh, there's nothing back there. Clever. Eh, 20 rupees. It'll be cool when we can, what was I gonna say? Fuck, I forgot. Oh, when we're getting like 50 rupees or 100 rupees, and it's like happy days every time. Ow, it hurt me as I smacked the hell out of it. That is life. You dish out what you receive. And if you're not prepared for it, don't go to war, baby. Alright. So there's a chest. Oh, I see it. It's not even like a hidden one. Well, you guys are back. That really disappoints me, actually. Did I go up here? Maybe I didn't. Could have sworn I did. No, I went to the one on the right. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I got it. I got all the treasure in this place. Now all I gotta do is go kill a boss. Will it be a giant flaming centipede? No, this is the Wind Temple. It's gotta been ween related. Hey, monkeys, you're all together now. Are you gonna summon your big boss? Or are you just going to create a long chain of monkeys to act like a giant rope for me to swing across on? Yep, this is the natural progression. Yeah. I trust this as much as I trusted them the last time, I suppose. Which is 100% actually, but this is still sketchy. What the fuck? Oh boy! Oh boy! Ooh, hello! I need you. You caught a fairy in a bottle! It will come to your aid when with hearts if your health runs out. Sweet. It will restore 8 hearts? Holy shit, I don't even have half of that. Okay. Well, that's neat. It's time for us to fight the big boss. Not the monkey's big boss, but whatever the hell's gonna be in here. The actual dungeon boss. Okay, that's a lot of toxic looking water. Why? Oh! That's also a natural progression of things, I suppose. Twilight Parasite. Diabubba. Okay. Okay. I get it. Stuff 'em full of bombs, boys!
The music stopped. I don't trust the music. Why did it stop? That was too easy. Where's my slash and dash? Oh no. Oh no! No! That's not the natural progression of things. It's not anymore. Why? Ah! God! So big! So huge! Oh, it's never gonna be good for us. Oh boy. Oh, the big bug is coming to help! He's got the bomb bugs! Hell yeah, all right! We're gonna blow up his side pieces, and then the middle guy's gonna be like, why? Ah! That scared me. That was frightful. It was frightful, not delightful. What are you gonna do about that, huh?
Yeah.
I like how he just kind of stares at the monkey. Yaha! I have your weak point here, fool! Oh no, no! Whoa, 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 whoa! Hold up now! I need to legalize this. Getting sprayed on today? I have to approve of that shit. Yeah. Okay, alright, monkey man. Enjoy the fucking bug! Wait, what just happened? Okay, I thought that it missed. Oh no! No, I don't want the bomb! Take it back! It's go time, man. It's go time. Let's do this. At least I killed it. Oh, it gave me a heart container. Fuck yeah, I love taking heart containers from the eyes of giant, scary monsters. It's a good reward. That wasn't too bad. Intimidating. But didn't do much in terms of attacking. Yep, that is definitely a dark-looking power thing.
Hey, well done!
That's what I was looking for. That's a fused shadow. It's what the light spirit called dark power. Do you remember what that spirit said about how much you had to match the power of the King of Shadows? Could it really be so easy? Is this all there is to it? There's a total of 3 fused shadows. I think the other light spirits have the rest. If you want to know exactly what fused shadows are, well, maybe I'll tell you if you find the other 2. I guess you'd better do your best to find them, huh? So let's not waste any more time here when we could be looking for the other 2. Okay, can I get the health thing? I'll get you out of here. You pick up that health container that fell out of that thing. Thank you for giving me the permission. That's just gonna teleport us out, right? It's not gonna transform me into the wolf again. Alright. You got a heart canister. Your life energy has been, or has increased by 1 and been fully replenished. I got 4 hearts! I can withstand fighting everything. I'm happy. I'm content. I'm content about things. Alright. Let's proceed, Midna. We have a world to save. Want to go outside? Are you all done here? I don't think I actually have a choice. right? Yeah, I can't go back out of the room, so it's actually just like, do you want to explore the room now that the water isn't a toxic mess? Okay, cool, that's all there is to it. Locked off grates and nice looking water. The room is pleasant now that it's not, you know, awful looking. And then Midna creates a shadow clone of us on the other side, and nobody ever knows the truth. That Link has been corrupted and killed. Whoa. Heroic Gom. Do not think that Hyrule is now saved from the spread of Swilight. Leave these woods and go to the east, where you will find the land protected by the spirit Eldin. There you will find those you seek. But know that these lands lie in twilight. They are now a dark realm covered by the clouds of dusk. If you set foot beyond the curtain of twilight, you will revert to your beast form. So be prepared. Hero chosen by the gods, leave these woods and go to the east, to the land of Eldin. That's better. Searching around should be much easier now. But, of course, you feel the need to go help the other light spirits, don't you? Well, don't worry. When you turn into a beast again, I'll take good care of you. The first thing you need to do is find the land covered in twilight. Once you do, I'll help you out. See you later.
Okay.
Well, I like how this area is still, fogged up and messy. I'd suppose that the area we're supposed to go to leave is here. Because that's a gate, that was a place that was locked off way in the past. Is my horse still not around? Ugh! God damn it, horse! I need you now, more than anything. Well, I could go back to the village, but we don't have the kids, so I don't really think there's gonna be much of a change in demeanor for them. The temple being cleared of evil isn't exactly something that's all that amazing. I didn't do anything. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna be honest. I'm just gonna drink this. I'm good on health. I'm fine. Oh! You can't! If you want to take it, guy, you have to heat it to make it safe. What? So like this? That's convenient, I suppose. You put nasty soup in the bottle. This is Koro's special recipe. The only way to find out what it tastes like is to drink it. You hungry, guy? If you want some soup, feel free to have as much as you'd like. But I don't know if you'll like it, so don't blame me if you get sick, okay, guy? Okay, let's see what it does. Ow! It knocked out a bar of my health! Hey, is it a random thing? Nope! Oh, this is awful. I'm just gonna keep on grabbing it, because it's gotta be useful for something. Like, I spray it on a bug or an enemy, and they're just like, oh. No, I don't appreciate that. Oh, hey! Well, I don't have bombs at the moment, but it's a Zelda game, so I'm sure I'll get some eventually. Holy shit, it starts this incredibly dramatic music and the first thing I see are all these fucking enemies. Yeah, let's rumble! I don't have my horse to make things easier on me, but that's fine! Oh, what the hell? Why did I put my sword away? That's not what I wanted. The world will give me more life. I might have taken- let me unequip this actually. Oh, wait. Hyrule Field! The land beyond Hyrule Field is fucking terrifying looking. What the hell? Still waiting for Horse to just show up like,
woo! Wow! You're still alive? I guess I could just join you again.
Alright, let's unequip this before it gets me killed. Man, this guy spotted me from a big distance. Give me health! I need health! Alright. According to the map, the area I want to go to is to the right. At least, if I'm assuming the flag is an indication of where I need to go. So let's assume. And head into the land beyond twilight! That's scary as fuck place. What in the hell is that? Okay. Ew, there's a worm in it. I guess I could use this worm as bait. That's gross. Not the bait part, but it coming, like, the thing dying and having that come out. Alright. Scoop. Oh god. It gave me fucking hell! It is an RNG thing, man! Fish love these! Set the fishing rod and worm to Y, X, or R and use the worm to bait the rod. Well, if I ever fish, I got that. Hey! Ooh, it's the postman! Go no further! There's a black wall ahead that blocks the way! I thought I would deliver a few letters, but it seems impossible! I am the honorable and dependable letter carrier known to some as the postman! Now that I have introduced myself, please take this letter and read it at your leisure! To read a letter, press down on the D-pad to open the collection screen and then select the letter. You can do that to read any letters you receive. Do it whatever you see fit. Well, my business is concluded. Onward to mail. Ho! Okay, postman. Thanks for the warning. What's in the letter? The amiibo functionality has been enabled. Try placing the amiibo on the gamepad.
No, I'm good.
I think. I don't think there's any point, but maybe. Letters to Gom. If I have a letter for you, I will approach you at high speed. Please do not flee. That's it. Okay. Do not run away from the postman. If I'm running at you, everything will be okay. Damn it. I keep trying to do, like, a jump attack at the enemies, but because my sword's away, I just end up aggressively staring at them from the backside instead. Alright. I guess I'm ready to become a beast again. This'll be fun. Yeah. Hey, it was much closer than I thought. You remember, right? You know what this is? If you set foot in there, you might be a wolf again for quite some time. For at least as long as it takes for you to save the light of Elden from the twilight, anyway. So shall we try to see the twilight, or the light of, or shall we go to see the light spirit of Elden? Hee-hee. I fucked that up. I trip over my words when I try to read too fast. Well, I guess we can head in there. But I'm gonna do something real quick, and then we'll just run in. Turn to a beastie.